My favorite board game of all time. Whew.
There's a lot of them. Actually, that's a lot of fun.
Favorite board game is probably either Sorry or Trouble.
I like Parcheesi.
Risk.
Candyland? All right, that's one.
My family loves playing Sorry. I know it's like a kid's game, but it's actually so fun.
We played Candyland a lot when we were younger, me and my sister, so I'll go with that one.
I used to play it when I was a kid, and I liked it. It was quick. Monopoly was too long for me.
Monopoly is my favorite board game of all time.
Monopoly.
Monopoly?
Monopoly. Never gets old.
Monopoly. Classic.
Probably Monopoly, just because it ends in fights every time.
Sequence is fun, but it's probably not my favorite one. But I'll say Monopoly is fun. It just takes forever, though.
Probably Star Wars Monopoly. I think played that. We were big Star Wars fans growing up. Well, I still am a big Star Wars fan, but remember my dad got that for us one Christmas, and all the whole family played, and it was pretty cool.
Well, as a kid, it's not really a board game, but just the game Guess Who. And then recently we started playing Catan as a family at the lake. It's a longer game. My wife's brother brought it in. We started playing that, and that's a pretty fun one.
I really like Catan. I got into it really late. Like, I only started 2 years ago or last year. But I think that's my favorite board game. Like, if I had to just pick up and play any board game, I could do that one all the time.
I think it's got to be Settlers of Catan. Got into it like probably 2 years ago, and I'm addicted. Like, play it on my iPad. I could play Catan games all day long.
There's the one called Mastermind where you have to guess whatever your partner or whoever put the pins in and which color, whatever.
I don't really have a favorite, I'm not gonna lie. I never really played too many board games growing up, but I played a lot of checkers because I was too stupid and lazy to learn how to play chess.
I started playing chess, actually. Kind of like it.
There was one in Finland. Used to call it like African Star or something. I don't remember, but we used to play it a lot in schools.
It's called Super Talk. I think it's like a Canadian game. They also have, actually, in Switzerland, it's called Brandy Doc. Nino has it, but it's the same game, just a little different looking board.
Island Baile. It's a Swiss board game you always used to play when I was younger.